Once again, it's on. How y'all doing? Y'all doing all right? I'm doing all right. What you thinking about? I got a question for the fellas out there. Guys, are we perverts when we catch a chick's photo coming in to us on our phone and we like that picture? You know what I'm saying? These hoes are dishing out photos like they don't give a damn about a committed relationship or no damn husband. You know what I'm saying? They be showing off the goodies like, look, sir, have your picture, sir. Have your pleasure, sir. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, damn. And women in general, period, man, I get tired of these bitches always bringing up their goddamn husband when you encounter their ass. Like, the only reason why these bitches are doing that because they don't see no ring on your finger. And they can see it in your eye. You may like them. So they'll bring up their fucking husband. They always be like, my husband this, my husband that, my husband. I don't hear about your goddamn husband. You know what I'm saying? I'll be wanting to ask their ass, did he pop your cherry when he met you? You know what I'm saying? Were you a pure woman? West Coast. Hey, y'all can get the RondezzyRondell hoodie at spring.com and a coffee mug. Hit me up for Christmas, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Hit my Cash App at $RondezzyRondell. West Coast.